Welcome to Baalanandam YouTube channel. In this video, I am going to explain worksheets of every drop is presses 5th class EVS workbook. This is Surya Prakash and this video is created for teachers and parents as a resource. Please do subscribe. Worksheet number 1. Concept: water resources, dams. Rewrite the following words: presses, source, canal, hand pump, tube well, bore well, lake, river, ocean, generation. Second one, name these sources of water: ocean, river, dam, canal, hand pump, tube well, bore well, well, lake. First picture indicates ocean and second picture dam. Third picture canal. Next one hand pump and next one tube. And then well and last one lake. Third one, answer the following questions. What is the main source of water bodies? Answer: rain is the main source of water. Next, how do we store river water and rain water? Answer: rain water can be stored by rainwater harvesting. We build tanks to store rainwater. Next question, what is a dam? Where are dams constructed? What rivers flow through our state? All these questions are answered here. Next, mind map. Benefits of dams: flood control, water supply, power generation, waste management, river navigation, animal habitat, boating, and swimming. Next, worksheet number 2. Concept: let us know about River Krishna. Rewrite the following words: journey, organisms, floods, submerge, submerge, property, encroaching, rehabilitation. Next, answer the following questions. Which is the fourth largest river in India? Krishna River. Next, where does the Krishna River's journey start? Krishna River's journey starts from Mahabaleshwar in the western ghats of Maharashtra. Next, how long is the Krishna River? Answer: 1400 kilometers long. Next, fourth question, name the states through which River Krishna flows. Answer: Maharashtra, Karnataka, Telangana, and Andhra Pradesh. Next, in which districts does Krishna River flow in our state? Answer: Karnool, Nandyal, Palanadu, Gunturu, Bapatla, NTR, and Krishna. Next, mind map. Tributaries of Krishna: Bhima, Gayatri, Ghataprabha, Koina, Malaprabha, Munneru, Nira, and Palam. Next, worksheet number 3. Concept: Nagarjuna Sagar Dam and Prakasham Barrage. Rewrite the following words: multipurpose, Prakasham Barrage, Right Canal, Left Canal, Structure. Next, observe the pictures and write the names of projects. First picture indicates Dhavaleswaram Barrage. Second picture Nagarjuna Sagar Dam. And third picture Prakasham Barrage. Next, answer the following questions. Where is the Nagarjuna Sagar Dam built? Answer: Nagarjuna Sagar Dam built at Nagarjuna Konda. Second one, when was the Nagarjuna Sagar Dam built? Answer: Nagarjuna Sagar Dam built in 1967. Third question, name the right and left canals of Nagarjuna Sagar Dam. Answer: right canal name is Jawahar Canal and the left canal name is Lal Bahadur Canal. Next, fourth question, write about Prakasham Barrage. Answer: the Prakasham Barrage is built across the river Krishna at Vijayawada. The barrage structures like this, we have to write. Next, worksheet number 4. Concept: major rivers in Andhra Pradesh. Rewrite the following words: Krishna, Godavari, Penna, Nagavali, and Vamsadhara. Next, identify and write the major rivers in AP. First one, in Srikakulam, Vamsadhara, in Vijayanagaram and Parvatipuram, Manyam, Nagavali, and East Godavari, Godavari. Next, in Krishna, Krishna, and at Nelluru, YSR Kadapa, Anantapur, which is a Pennar. Next, answer the following questions. Name the major rivers in our state. Answer: Godavari, Krishna, Pennar, Vamsadhara, and Nagavali are the major rivers in our state. Next, what are the holy places located on the bank of River Krishna? Mahabaleshwar, Alampur, Alampur Jogulamba, Vijayawada Kanakadurga, Amaravati Amaralingeshwara are the holy places located on the bank of River Krishna. Next, name the cities present on the bank of River Krishna. Sangli and Karad, cities of Maharashtra, and Vijayawada, city of Andhra Pradesh, are present on the banks of River Krishna. Next, worksheet number 5. Concept: fisherman and water transport. Rewrite the following words: livelihood, fisherman, catching, boat, crab, lobster. Local market, tourist, pleasure, riding, tourism, and island. Next, answer the following questions. First one, how can you say that the river is the source of livelihood for fishermen? Answer: many fishermen make their livelihood by catching fish in the River Krishna. So we can say that the river is the source of livelihood for fishermen. Next, put right mark for the things that float, circle for those that sink. Things to be put in water. I guessed before I did it. I saw when I did it. First one, wooden piece. Guessed, sink. and I saw float. Next, disposable meals plate, guessed float and saw float. Sponge, guessed float and after observed float. And apple, sink after observation float. And then orange fruit, guess sink after observation float. And steel glass, sink. Next, worksheet number 6. Concept: sorrow of the rivers, droughts and floods. Rewrite the following words: industries, effluents, dairy, thermal power, tragedy, sorrow. Calamities, droughts, contamination, float and fishermen. Next, second one, name the calamities these three pictures suggest. First picture, drought, and second picture, wasting water, and third picture, floods. And third one, choose the correct option and write below the picture. Sewage from industry, dairy farms, agricultural waste, thermal power station drain into the river. The first image shows sewage from industries. Second image, dairy farms. And third image, agricultural waste. And next, thermal power station. And last, drain into the river. Next, fourth one, answer the following questions. First question, what are the causes of water pollution? Answer, chemical waste from industries and garbage thrown in the water are the causes of water pollution. Next, second one, make flashcards showing preventive measures of water pollution. Here, students have to prepare flashcards. Next, choose the correct answer. First question, river Vamsadhara is located in? Answer A, Andhra Pradesh. Second one, the journey of Krishna River originates from? Answer B, Mahabaleswaram. Third one, Hamsala Devi is located in Dash district? Answer C, Krishna. Next, fishermen go for fishing on Dash. A, boat. Fifth one, in 2009, Dash city was flooded. Answer A, Kurnool. Next, sixth question, Dash is one of the causes of flooding. Answer B, heavy rain. Seventh one, the leaf dash on the water. Answer B, floats. Eighth one, dash city is located on the banks of river Krishna. Answer A, Vijayawada. Ninth one, dash is the one of the tributaries of river Krishna. Answer A, Gayatri. And worksheet number 7. Assessment, improve your learning. What are the uses of rivers? Answer, rivers are useful for agriculture, livelihood for fishermen, and to produce electricity. Second question, what are the tributaries of river Krishna? Answer, Bhima, Gayatri, Ghataprabha, Koyna, Malaprabha, Munneru, Nira, Palam, Panchaganga, Tungabhadra, Vemana, and Vaira. Next, write the brief note on water pollution. Answer, water polluted due to throwing off chemical waste from industries and garbage in the water. Water pollution leads to death of aquatic animals. Last question, fourth question. What are the reasons for drying up of rivers? Due to climate change. Next, fifth question. Collect samples of water from different water resources and discuss which water is suitable for drinking. Answer: hand pump water and purified river water is safe for drinking. Next, sixth question. Collect information from people on how droughts or floods have affected their life. Answer: agriculture lands have become non-cultivable because of drought, hence people migrate to different places for livelihood. Next, assessment 6. Choose the correct answer. First one, dash water is the main source of water bodies. Answer A, rain. Second one, the river Krishna starts its journey from dash. Answer C, Mahabaleshwaram. Third question, the river is the source of livelihood for dash A, fishermen. Next, second one, fill in the blanks. Dash is a barrier constructed to hold the black water to form a reservoir. Answer, dam. Second one, Prakasam barrage is built across the river dash Krishna. Third one, dash occur when there is a heavy rainfall in the catchment area of the river. Floods. Third Roman, match the following. Floods. Answer B, heavy rainfall. Second one, droughts. Answer C, no rainfall. Third one, boats. Answer A, water transport. Next, draw and color. Draw a dam on a river and color it. Here I have given an image of a river, a dam on a river with colors. Next, answer the following questions. Why do rivers get flooded? Answer, rivers get floods due to heavy rainfall in the catchment area of the rivers. Encroaching the catchment area are the rivers and canals. Both construction is another cause of floods. Last question. What are the districts through which river Krishna flows? Krishna river flows through the districts of Karnool, Nandyal, Palanadu, Guntur, Bapatla, NTR and Krishna.